Hey folks, welcome back to Edge of Breakup. This week, I'm really elated to welcome James Mackey from Lauren Audio back to the channel. This week, we have his Aerocomet, which is a UREI 1176 preamp. It can get all those glorious preamp tones we love so much from 1176 compressors throughout the years, but it also can go way beyond the gain of a typical 1176, and we can get into some pretty fuzzy territory. It cleans up awesomely, so as a fuzz lover who uses treble bleeds, I felt right at home with this. It's awesome into a clean amp and can make your clean amp feel more compressed and more reactive the way you want a tube amp to feel. But it's also great into a pushed amp because there's plenty of level in this thing to completely blow the roof off. So thank you again, James from Lauren Audio, for making such amazing devices. I actually personally purchased this one because I really believe in what Lauren Audio is doing. I'll always be a fan of their work, and make sure you go check out his website and get on his email list so you know when he's gonna drop new stuff. The Aerocomet is absolutely fantastic. So folks, remember to like, comment, and subscribe. Really appreciate all your support so I can keep bringing you pedals you may not have heard of. With that, let's jump into the demo and take a look at the Aerocomet by Lauren.